I'm coming!
Oh,
Eyes on target. From our universe. It's good to see you guys. It's been a long time for me.
We lost touch in your universe too, huh?
Yeah, you could say that.
What did we, like, die or something?
What? No! Nope. No, no, definitely not. So how are things in your dimension?
The usual. A bunch of evil scientists attempting interdimensional domination.
Huh. So, what you collecting? Crystals? Mm-mm. Gems?
Masks.
Ooh, fun. Well, good luck with that.
Wait, you're not coming?
Sorry, I fly solo. But I'll lend a hand where I can. In fact, I already have.
Thank you. soon.
Panicked. I wasn't a 10 before. Now I'm at a solid, let's say, 9.78888. Oh yeah, these bandicoots are here to help.
Bandicoot. Follow.
Short and to the point. Love this guy.
So where's the next mask?
Not here. If these chuckle nuts weren't punching holes in reality, we could open our own rifts. For now, we're stuck taking the long route. But I sense another rift around here somewhere.
Friends, I have a fun little game for you to play. I've got a reward for the clever bandicoots who can reach my testing grounds. But you'll have to defeat my deadly, diabolical creations along the way.
Been up to.
me, mostly the same. Mixing potions, brewing potions, drinking potions, testing potions. This dimension was quite peaceful when I arrived, but fortunately my potions had some murderous effects on the inhabitants. All the better to test you with. To resort to live tests for my experiments, but you know, omelets, eggs, superpowered potions, marsupia, I mean, other animals.
Thank you. Interesting.
Complete! Well done, subject!